the 10 parishes of Dominica, a mountainous island nation in the Caribbean. You saw Dominica's located in the Caribbean Sea, with a tropical rainforest and natural hot springs.
My name is Saint Andrew, a parish in the northeast. I touch the Caribbean Sea. Here's more about me. Some landmarks are Matabu Bay and the Northern Forest Reserve. You could play. I am Saint David, a parish to the east on the Caribbean Sea. Your eyes can feast. Here's a fact that is really cool. You can come take a dip in my emerald pool. I'm Saint George, a parish as well. I'm in the southwest, as you can tell. I am the most populated parish you know, because I house Dominica's capital. St. John, a parish in the northwest. As for attractions, I have some of the best. Come visit Cabritz National Park. We have coal ruins, it is a benchmark. I'm St. Joseph, a parish as well. I am in the west, I do tell. I touch the northern and central forest reserve. Come take a hike, your calmness will be served. I'm St. Luke, a parish in the south. I'm the smallest and least populated. You heard this from my mouth. I am St. Mark, also a parish, you see. I am the most southern point of Dominica, the country. Come and relax on Scott's Head Beach. Maybe you'll get lucky and see a whale breach. I'm St. Patrick, a parish you know. I'm in the southeast, where you can go. We have some beauty at the Sorry Sorry Waterfall. You can jump in whether you're short or tall.
I am St. Paul, located in the west. I am a parish, I do attest.
I'm St. Peter, a parish to the west. I touch the Caribbean Sea, its beauty is the best. Go take a hike on the Syndicate Nature Trail. I'm the last parish, I will prevail. Dominica, a mountainous island nation. Come visit, I'm surrounded by the Caribbean. I do have a capital, its name is Roseau. Have a great day, I hope you enjoyed the show.
We're the 10 parishes of Dominica, a mountainous island nation in the Caribbean. You saw Dominica's located in the Caribbean Sea, with a tropical rainforest and natural hot springs.
Find all your favorite merch at kidslearningtubeshop.com. You can get t-shirts, you can get throw blankets and pillowcases. Any video subject you want from the Kids Learning Tube video collection. You can purchase your favorite music. You can get your favorite coloring sheet. Enjoy school even more with your new Kids Learning Tube backpack and tote bag. Hang your favorite Kids Learning Tube poster in your room. Go to kidslearningtubeshop.com and get your favorite merch today.
Kids Learning Tube.